In this video, we have been given a semicircle in which this angle is 70 degree, this angle is 65 degree, and these two angles are alpha, and these two angles are beta. Then we have to find angle theta. So here, suppose this point is P and this point is Q and this point is M and this point is N. And suppose the center of the semicircle is O. And now, if we join OM and ON, then OP, it will be equal to OQ, it will be equal to OM, it will be equal to ON. That will be radius of semicircle. Suppose R, so OP, it is R, OQ is R, and OM is R, and ON is R. And now, in any triangle ABC, if AB is equal to AC, then these two angles, they will be equal. So here, in triangle OMP, it is OMP, we have OM is equal to OP, that is R. And this angle is 70 degree. So this angle, it will be also 70 degree. This angle, it will be 70 degree. Here degree. And interangle ONQ, it is ONQ. We have ON is equal to OQ, that is R, and this angle is 65 degree, so this angle, it will be also 65 degree, this angle, it will be 65 degree, and now, in triangle OMP, it is OMP, this angle is 70 degree, this angle is 70 degree, so this angle, it will be 180 degree, minus 70 degree, minus 70 degree, that will be 40 degree. So this angle, it will be 40 degree. And interangle ONQ, it is ONQ, this angle is 65 degree. This angle is 65 degree. So this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 65 degree. Minus 65 degree, that will be equal to 50 degree. So this angle, it is 50 degree. And now at point O, this angle is 40 degree, this angle is 50 degree. So this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 40 degree minus 50 degree. That will be 90 degree. So this angle, it will be 90 degree. And now, if we take a mirror image of this circle, suppose this point is A, this point is B, and this point is C, and this point is P, this point is Q, then in PQ and AB, these two angles, they are equal, that is alpha. So AB, it will be a straight line, and also in PQ and AC, these two angles, they are equal, and beta, that means AC, it will be also a straight line. And now, in any circle, if any chord AB is making an angle of theta on the circle, then it will make an angle of 2 theta at the center. And here, in this circle, chord BC, it is making an angle of theta at A, and at the center, it is making an angle of 90 degree. It is 90 degree. So 2 theta, it is equal to 90 degree. So theta, it will be 90 degree by 2. That will be 45 degree. So theta, it is 45 degree.